I mean, I might be an actor outside, and you know, the moment I enter home, I am just the daughter of the house. I really enjoy sometimes even forgetting that, you know, acting is my profession and people recognize me for what I do. Their entire image, their entire persona gets left out the moment I enter my home premise. I get to live just normally and enjoy the normalcy of life. Hello everyone, this is Tamanna. You're watching me on Asian Paints, Where the Heart Is. Welcome to my home. Hey, I didn't order that. Vena. Just kidding. Welcome home. I am Tamanna Bhatia and this is my home. To be honest, I am very little at home for the fact that I travel most of the times. So for me, coming back home really is my comfort space. It's where I feel like, you know, I can just let go and be. And this home is made in a very, very contemporary, timeless way. Like, I think I'm someone who really loves color, as you can see. But the home is very like with nice muted tones, and there's a lot of texture going on everywhere, which kind of makes it like warm. So yeah, this is where I normally tend to hang, and I love this part because I get to sit and laze around here. So I've lived in this place for 8 years now. It still feels kind of really new to me. This home is completely made by my dad, and he's, you know, kind of bought things from different places and put it together. For me, this home, of course, holds a lot of memories, and I was waiting to get my puppy. So my puppy is coming in this house. Having him around, or just like when I, you know, when I come back from work, just having him greet me when I enter is another feeling altogether.
Hi. Hi, Viju. Hi. No. Oh, you don't like it? Okay, we'll give you also love.
Of course, when you have a contemporary house, it tends to look very like it has a form, has a shape, you know, very strong structures. But I still feel like my house, my couches and are pretty worn out, and you know, they're mostly scratches of my puppy everywhere, and it's, you know, it looks worn out, and I kind of like that about a home, because I feel eventually it looks like it's been lived in. So wo bahut zaruri hai, and I think that's what makes it more cozy. You know, I really wish I could experiment a lot more with decor, because I am someone who actually likes color, and I think it's really cool to, like, you know, paint your doors different sometimes if you feel like you really need a change in your decor. And I mean, even sometimes just doing up a wall, it changes the entire vibe of you know, of the house. Like, I remember this painting, I don't know if you guys can see this right now. So this painting's actually painted by my brother's wife, and it was just a white wall, and I feel like just adding this painting has added so much more. Like, or even just coloring up the wall into something, I think that could really help, and I'm a big fan of that. I love doing that. So you guys have seen the place where I end up working and spending a lot of my work time, but after I get done with all that work, the main place where I go chill with my family is right here.
Hey, Bobby. How are you?
Good. Even I want some chai.
Great.
So this is what happens actually whenever I come back home. I'm just sitting with mom and dad, and then I find them eating these donuts without me. They're very good for health. Do they make you stronger?
Yes.
We'll have muscles as big as the size of the donut.
That's okay. That's good, right?
We are such foodies, we always end up eating like something or the other that's sinful. Mostly after work, even if it's at 12 in the night or like 2 in the morning, we always end up drinking chai or coffee. Most of my time is spent at home chilling with folks and doing nothing, which is so much fun. It's not really.
It's roasted
and it's also flavored. So now I'm going to be taking you to a space that is super personal to me. It's my bedroom. So before you enter my bedroom, you have to cross this space, and this is where I actually get ready, and I do spend a lot of my time when I'm in Mumbai here, because I mean that's what my job is, right? I wake up every morning, and before I go to work there's a certain amount of prep that goes to it. I always wanted this space to be very reflective, so I have a lot of mirrors in this space, and also it is relatively a smaller space, so I wanted it to look a lot bigger. So the best way of doing that is adding mirrors. Here is my wardrobe, which is you can have as much wardrobe space, and you still need to stuff clothes inside because clothes are always too many. That's a fan made little world of mine, which is, I think, very, very cute. Now we can take you to the bedroom. So this is my my room. There are like two wardrobes here, and it's just a very, very cozy, chill place. And I'm actually such a homebird. I just love staying in my very cozy blanket. I'm someone who will keep sleeping. I think this room just gives me that feeling of coming back home. So I've also spoken a lot about my obsession for pink while I was growing up, and while this home was being, prepped up. So of course you see these very obviously baby pink sheer curtains that I have. I don't think I might enjoy these butterflies anymore, but back in the day I really thought they were very cute. What makes a home a home? I think it's always the people. I mean, of course it sounds extremely cliched. Hum bahut baar sun chuke hain ki, you know, ghar deewaron se nahi banta, logon se banta hai. But I think that's true. And at least mere case mein to bahut true hai, because jab tak mere parents mere saath travel kar rahe the, mujhe ghar ki itni yaad nahi aati thi. But the moment I started traveling alone, I missed home a lot more, only to realize that home is always made of the people, not just the walls. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Asian Paints, where the heart is. Welcome to my home.